Good morning, everybody. I'm supposed to be a blessing. This is my reading for my cancers. If you're new to my channel, please take a moment to like, subscribe, comment. Also, if you're interested in your own personal tarot card reading, please feel free to call me at 347-227-5723. With that being said, cancers, we're going to get into this read. First card that came out for you is the Eight of Wands. The Eight of Wands talks about someone need to communicate with somebody, and it needs to happen really, really fast. That's a really gorgeous card right there, isn't it? Ooh, I love it. The moon in the background and shit. The swords are shooting really fast. That means somebody needs to talk to somebody about something. Okay, you have the Ten of Wands. Some of y'all have been feeling as though you're carrying a heavy load here. The Ten of Wands, the best thing about that is that this is an ending card out there every day. And what's going to happen is you're going to have a new beginning starting up for you. You have the Three of Pentacles. It tells me that you do work extremely hard. And you have the Three of Cups, so it talks about you wanting to be happy and things of that sort. Celebrations on the horizon for you here. But you need to make a decision with this Two of Swords. Need to make a head of hard decision regarding something in your life. I do see with the Ace of Cups, this new love, new beginnings, and all that good stuff coming in on the horizon for you, which will bring a financial increase with this Ten of Pentacles. You have a death card here, so you could be dealing with a Scorpio, but when the Scorpio appears in your reading, when the death card appears in your reading, it talks about transformation, things of that sort. You're going to cycle out of one thing, going to something else, okay? Endings, but new beginnings. But yet, somebody is definitely feeling trapped here. Trapped in their mind, because it's the Eight of Swords, you know, mind all over the place, you know, thinking about things and all that good stuff. All right, my Cancers, with that being said, please like, subscribe, comment to my channel. I'm supposed to be a blessing. Y'all have a very blessed day. Thank you so very much.